The remains of Yeye Asewaju of Ife Kingdom, Stella Alex Duduyemi, have been laid to rest in Lagos. Mrs. Alex Duduyemi died in early March, just 7 months after her husband, the business mogul and Asewaju of Ife, Oyekunle Alex Duduyemi, clocked 85. Dressed in colorful outfits, close friends and family gathered in Lagos to pay their last respect on Wednesday. A line in state was first heard for the Yeye Asewaju in her Ikoyi home in Lagos before the funeral service and interment.